Hey guys. Elias D here. And I need to tell you something. So apparently, if you guys haven't seen my last video, which I will link down in the description for you to watch, after when the new episode of Bradley and the Spies of Detectives come out, Kenzie's voice will no longer be Princess. Her voice will now be Allison for now on. The reason for that because my friend Timinator 900 doesn't like the Princess voice at all. Well, it was why he never used it when he got the old voices back in spring 2017, and also, my friend told me that the Princess voice is to Bratty. And I can't blame him. And also, Kenzie doesn't want me to use that voice as her also. Because that voice makes her sound like a bratty teenager. Considering the fact that she is not a teenager anymore. She is a young adult. Even in real life. According to her, and this was also the reason why I changed her voice to Allison in one of my previous videos. And her voice will be Allison for now on. She will no longer have the princess voice. Her voice will be Allison after the next episode of The Spies of Detectives. And I will also be announcing that in my video on Tuesday about it as well. I'm sorry I had to do this, but I had to. And this was also why I made that video Kenzie's new voice in the first place. If you want to check out the video, the link is in the description. But don't worry. Bradley Part 36 will be out later on today. And The Spies of Detectives Part 64 will be out tomorrow. And Boris for Hire 122 will be out next week as well. There will also be a birthday special for Kenzie Backlund coming out 2 weeks from now. So stay tuned for that. But anyways. This is me Elias D signing off.